FHLP.
Frickin', don't tell me you're found already.
Yeah, Doug. Oh.
Haha!
Oh boy.
It was Upgoon the whole time! You tried my strat. Didn't work out too well, huh?
Were you a pole?
Because I started on the opposite side of the map and I couldn't get into the kitchen in time.
Were you a pole?
Yes.
Oh. He was the glorious master pole. Pole master race.
Oh yeah, for when you're searching for items, I don't know what they told you or not, what they didn't tell you, but every time you hit an item and it's not them, you're gonna lose health. For every damage inflicted on the item, you lose 5 health to yourself. Yeah, five. So if you shoot a gun, you spray like 10 bullets, you're gonna lose 50 health.
Yeah.
So usually if you hit something and you don't lose health, that means they're that item. You know it's them. But sometimes if the item is kind of too big or you can't turn into the item, you won't lose health. You just won't lose health. But sometimes if it's like small enough, the item's small enough and you look at the item directly, you'll see their name and you know it's them. Other ways to figure out if it's them is
E pick up.
You can pick up items with your hunter using E. I saw that. You can pick up items while you're the hunter using E, and if you can't pick it up, it means they're them. Unless of course you just can't pick up the item because some items just can't pick up.
So am I a hunter?
Some items you won't lose damage from.
Yes, you're a hunter, and your partner is just dead.
Yeah.
That explains
why. Oh yeah, it might be, the game might
I've
be a bit slow
entire,
for you.
I spent this entire time trying to turn into something.
Oh, I'm just saying it might be a bit slow for you because we're running on Australian servers, and you do have 343 ping, which is a lot.
Oh jeez.
Mm-hmm.
even 200.
Yeah, both of us have a lot too.
Yeah, both of us have a lot.
300 ping is never. Optimum.
It seems to be running fine. But then again, I wouldn't know what running good would mean. But I mean,
I noticed it was a little laggy when I was chasing Frankie around.
That's why I thought you were dead because you couldn't shoot me or you couldn't get me fast enough.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, I thought I'd be dead by now.
I'm gonna be down here. Blaze of glory. Okay. Oh, Ivana's gonna go on. You gotta go on your death run. Yeah. In 20
and
seconds.
I'm sure you know if an item is running around the floor or jumping, that's also them. I know it's kind of obvious, but just making sure. You know, it's like
I'm not that dumb. I get that.
Also, I don't know if you switched already, but 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and your scroll is to change weapons.
Go. Where is she? Is she not running?
She's kind of running.
I am.
So I take it back.
Oh, here she is. She was the book.
That was a book. Oh, boy.
I thought it was too
slow.
What
was that? Frankie, something happened out here.
Huh?
Something happened out there.
Where?
The box crashed near the truck. I'm not entirely sure how.
Oh, hey, we're all here. We're back. Oh, shit. You guys all disappeared and then... Oh, my flashlight was on. I didn't know you could do that when you were...
Oh, yeah. F is flashlight, by the way.
I hear that.
That's me. That was me.
Oh.
That was me.
But also, I just ran past one of you and, like, I had my flashlight on.
What?
Right in your face. You guys didn't see me just now running through the main room?
Unless you're lagging that badly, no?
I must be lagging that badly, yeah. Because I couldn't see you guys for a second either, and then you just appeared in front of me, and I was like, oh shit. Like, if you didn't see me.
Oh shit. Why? I forgot right click wasn't zoom in. I forgot right click wasn't zoom in.
God freaking.
Playing too much Counter Strike.
Yo, and it might seem like this game's kind of hard because you're like, oh, like we can't fight anybody, but it's usually played with more people, usually.
Also, me and Frankie are just bad.
That too. But usually it's played with more people, so usually it's pretty easy. It's easier to find at least some people. And usually we're not playing with over 100 ping. And they wanted to.
I thought for sure somebody was out there.
So you ran through the main room. Does that mean you're a pole?
I don't know. Tell me.
Do I see a pole?
Do you see me?
Why is there a trash can inside?
I don't know. Why is there? Why don't you give it a look-see?
I did. Where's Doug anyways? I should at least be able to find Doug, right?
Rude.
That's what you think.
Oh, yeah. Just chilling. Having a bud.
Alright, we got 5 seconds till our death run.
You should downstairs at all, Frankie?
Like maniac. Okay, go. Ah, I'm still lagging a lot.
Oh, he's a bottle! Upgoon's a bottle.
Ah, my goodness!
He's going upstairs. He's going upstairs.
Yeah!
So can too. Oh, he went outside.
Nope.
I like how you've got all these very specific locations and then just Italy.
Oh, okay, the Americans versus the other side of the country. Other side of the world. The world, basically. The Americans versus the world. There you go. Americans versus non-American. There you go.
Apparently I'm spectating for some reason.
You are?
I guess you didn't get it in time.
Oh, maybe you joined late, that's why. I think you joined late.
Oh, great. Hold on.
Are you this creepy baby?
Oh, my screen is
other
too.
Key,
hold on, I have to go.
To go?
Briefly. Not like weebly, come on.
Oh. Praise user.
Oh, shoot.
Why the fuck did this thing just move?
So I take it you all saw today's big news.
Yes.
Rip Lago?
Hmm.
Yeah. Not really a laughing matter, but still.
No, from the sounds of it, apparently Mori inferred that it will continue.
Like, they're gonna have another show, but we're gonna have to pay for it or something. Ugh.
I don't know.
People think if they continue it as something like a Stolabo service, it'll end up being like Night of Speaker, where you have to either watch it live or pay to watch the VODs.
Hmm. Yeah.
Would you have to pay for it individually, or do they have like...
No, it's for the whole... It's for all the VODs.
What?
It's monthly. It's like monthly.
She must be stuck somewhere, Frankis.
Oh.
Find her.
I can't find her, though. No. I think it's like a monthly service fee, Doug. You just pay like a monthly fee to get all the Doug, to get all the VODs.
Where are you?
Oh, I had a good thing going.
I'd probably be more inclined to pay for it if I was getting Logar Al and.
Why don't you go ahead and tell us?
I think you do get everything. Don't you get everything, or is it just for a certain category? Does anybody know? I think it's for everything.
I wasn't sure if you subscribe to the shows or if you just subscribe to Stolabo and get everything.
I feel like it would make more sense if it was for everything.
What's happening?
Hello.
Oh, where is she?
So I remember when people talked about...
She's right here.
Where's right here?
Ah, shoot! Yeah. I accidentally hit the other one. She's in the laundry room, Frank. She's a big thing. Just keep finish shooting at her.
Which one?
She switched! There's the one on the ground! Oh my goodness. We're doomed.
The fuck?
She switched to a gun on the floor! Get her! She's one of those!
Run, Ivana, run!
She must not be.
Well, I think
you lied to me.
God damn it.
You lied to me, Jay. You lied to me.
I didn't see what she switched to.
Oh, I can't believe I escaped.
She literally walked. Time. She almost walked straight through you.
Yeah, it's hard to see in my angle. You'll find out later.
I'm impressed, Ivana. That was some top sleuthing there.
I'll wait for her to come out in 5 seconds. I'll wait for her to come out in 5 seconds. They'll get to red in 2 seconds. Okay, Doug's not even in the game.
No, I'm just living vicariously through Ivana.
She must have gone upstairs. She's a cone! She's behind you! Nah.
So, someone's on top floor, someone's on bottom floor.
I don't know, Frankie.
No, I know someone's top floor.
Come on.
Oh, Doug's on bottom floor. Ivana's top floor.
Ivana's clearly cheating.
How?
You just shot me and killed me instead of not doing that.
You're winning, Ivana. You're obviously cheating.
All right.
Yeah.
That's partly the logic here.
Yeah, how do you think she won the Fukei Hangout? How do you think she won 2 dates? Obviously
it's clearly rigged.
Clearly rigged.
Yeah, you guys clearly rigged the questions.
You did get kind of lucky though for mine. Like all the questions that were on your turn were pretty easy.
That's true. Where would Frank try and look for something small? Frankie would probably be that.
Would Upgoon be something big then?
No, he was something small.
Hey, Upgoon, did she use her grenade already?
No.
Damn it.
There's weapons?
Yeah. You press 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or scroll through your mouse. I told you earlier.
Oh, I must have missed that, but...
Oh, also for your SMG or your number three?
Hmm.
Question mark? If you right click, I don't know what you changed it to, but you right click, there's you get one noob tube, which grenade. Is a noob tube is like a internet term, but it's like it's basically a grenade.
It explodes on impact.
It's a grenade. It's basically an impact that's released from your gun.
And why don't the kids call it grenade?
They call it
because
a noob tube.
Because normal grenades don't explode always on impact in most games.
And it's a pretty easy kill. Impact. And it's a pretty easy kill. So the term like kind of originated in like Call of Duty when they like had that on a gun.
Yeah,
they called them noob tubes because that's how.
Because it's an attachment. Yeah.
It's how you would get easy kills. So they called them noob tubes.
I don't know where he would be.
Also, because the grenade like tube-like. Yeah.
Somebody shot Yuzu in the face.
Yeah, that was me. Although I didn't shoot her, I hit her with a crowbar.
But it leaves a bullet hole no matter what you use. That's much better. As long as it was just you hit her with a crowbar. That's fine.
Fuzzy might have find me. Am I glitching? In my screen, I'm like moving back and forth.
I can't tell what you are. Like, I'm going to you to spectate you, but I can't see.
Up to you, Doug.
I'm, like, constantly moving on my screen, even though I'm, like, not doing it.
I can't tell what you are.
Oh, shit. My screen just, like, moved. My screen just shaked for, like, a second without me doing anything. What the fuck?
That was probably Ivana's grenade going off.
Okay, I'm just gonna start.
He's a book!
I'm lagging!
Behind you!
I'm lucky.
He's in the bookcase. He's near the bike.
Nice. Excellent.
Yeah, Doug, you can change weapons by clicking the numbers.
Chugga-chugga.
I have nothing clever to be
here. It's the numbers above your QWER.
How do you open doors?
E. Most actions are E.
Oh boy.
Glitching.
the no, fuck?
Don't do that.
Board dispel.
Ah, what the fuck?
Oh.
What? Jerry?
I am eternal. Oh. I have transcended my bodily form.
Oh.
And entered the ether, because now I can fly around the house as a spectator.
I'm scared. Maybe I won't be scared if I view it like this.
Oh, fuck.
I think you should go upstairs and just shoot your grenade any which way. That strategy can work sometimes.
Why is this? Why are there three books on top of each other?
Why not?
Can you turn into the zombie parts?
No. I remember trying.
Rip.
What kind of game doesn't let you turn into dismembered body parts? That's just not fair.
Very rude. It's like, what's the point?
I thought I fucked up right from the start. I guess I was wrong. Like, I thought for sure Upgoon saw me.
Yeah, what are you, not one of these mattress frames?
Oh, you were in that room? Oh, never mind, wasn't you then. Thought Frankie saw me then.
I just came in here and everything's fucked up, so I thought it was one of you in here. And I launched my grenade and it just killed me.
Fuck. 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 Fuck.
Now Frankie is stuck.
I have not moved.
And you said, oh. Wait, no, what the fuck? It wasn't the lamp on top of the table? What the fuck? Why is there a lamp?
There's always a lamp on top of the table.
Really?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Same reason as the...
Wait, what's so obvious?
Cactus
like,
in the fireplace.
You guys are already running.
Yeah, they are. They were upstairs.
They were upstairs?
Yeah, it was. You went into my room.
Who flanked?
You looked at the boxes.
You...
And then... And then you left and closed the door.
You know that bed frame you got stuck on?
That was you?
Yeah, I'm assuming you got stuck on me because you couldn't move me out of the way.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I threw a grenade at you and it just killed
me. That's
like
why
a
I
bug.
Said. That's why I said I'm surprised I wasn't dead. Because I went down in health by a considerable degree, but I'm still alive.
No, I'm stuck. No. Okay, I got Doug. It's okay. I think I'm good. Sorry, Doug.
How do I actually select the weapon? I'm pressing 4, but nothing. Something
above
you
your
click it. Or enter. I don't know.
You left click. Oh no! You should use four.
Left click. There we go. There we go. Got it. Sweet.
No, I'm stuck.
God.
Oh fuck!
God
oh
damn
fuck! I didn't see Ivana. What the fuck? Fuck! I didn't see Ivana.
That's incredible.
I can just go look for Upgoon. I didn't interfere with me.
I think you should not look for Upgoon.
Okay, now you shouldn't look.
Nope. Come on.
God damn it.
That was your fault, Frankie.
What? What?
Can I be...
You know, Jay, according to the score, I think it's your fault. You have -6. I have 0.
Oh, I can't fucking see.
That is not what I see. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
That is
but,
what I see.
Uh-oh. Well, there goes my grenade, but it also didn't kill me. Why?
Don't need Upgoon. There's nothing in there. I actually checked the whole thing this time.
I nearly said something that had given away your possession. But I...
Please keep talking, Doug. Please keep talking.
I stopped myself. I'll ask when the game finishes.
Which member do you think does the most jumping jacks in their daily life?
In their daily life?
Aiko.
Megu. Kano, wait, no.
Omega's studying too much to be doing jumping jacks.
Kano.
Jumping Maybe jacks? Soyo, because Soyo's jacks. Growing.
No,
so
I can't see Soyo.
No, not Soyo. Soyo's
you can't see Soyo doing jumping jacks?
I can't see Soyo doing the most jumping jacks. Difference.
I think Momoko.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Go, quick.
Frankie. What the
use
hell?
Your grenade, you
I already
idiot.
Used it! I already
yeah.
used it!
Oh. Great, yeah. 30 seconds is not enough time.
I'm stuck.
For this map, it isn't. I didn't know the game started because it said Hunter'd win.
Yeah,
and it showed me the roof because I was like on the side of the house. So
why is there a lamp on the table?
That's what I said earlier. It looks normal. That's
why? Well, you know, interior decoration is taking bold new directions.
Well, it always spawns at the table. It doesn't mean it's normal. It just means it's how the map spawns the objects.
Pretty sure we lost this round. Unless I make bold.
Doug, are you okay?
Well, I'm not losing health, so I thought that was meant.
You know. I told you sometimes that you don't lose health on certain things.
That's an environment object, that oven. You can't turn into that.
Oh no! He's upstairs! He's in the attic! Doug, go!
Run, Frankie! You must transform!
Upstairs! He's a box.
Box no more.
She says, in a room full of boxes.
No. He's in one of the rooms.
Fuck, I'm stuck.
Shoot all the boxes and you'll hit him eventually.
He's in the room with the closed door.
I think just maybe shoot 4 more of the boxes.
And... I'm stuck! Because I'm not unboxing anymore, but I'm stuck.
God damn it, I had him.
Did you know?
Oh, he's back there. He's back in the corner. In the corner.
I don't think.
Oh.
Victory.
I told you he was...
I'm great at this game.
So me and Frankie are just bad.
That too?
So what is the truth?
Clearly not. You were found.
I lived. I won the round for us. I am great at this game.
Huh. Maybe this isn't a good idea.
Yeah. Which SG member... would most likely.
Oh, Doug, put it down.
Which current... Which current SG member?
Can you not
would most likely no? would most likely be the most successful motto?
Press E, Doug. Press E. Press E, Doug. Press E.
Don't press E wherever you are. Just don't.
So you had an SG question.
Oh, yes. Out of all the members, who is the most likely to become... Wait, who would be the most successful model after you know, after graduating SG? Regardless not if they wanted to be a model, who would be the most successful one?
Megu.
Mm. You say Megu?
Yeah.
Megu.
I guess, yeah, we're doing by just, like, effort, like... Because most models do get, like, hired based on appearance and height. So it's based off of that. But I'd actually give a decent chance to...
How about Yuzu, me, depending on how she goes.
Yeah, yeah, I was gonna say, I'd give a decent chance to Yuzu.
She's got very...
Look at this. This is the face of a model right here. This...
Megan, when she gets a bit older and she learns the like the model pout, she's quite symmetrical. She's got very smooth skin.
Oh, shoot, that was an accident. It didn't kill me though.
Did you try to zoom in like
no, me? I can't seppuku. No, you... no, I just accidentally right clicked.
Damn it, Jay.
I didn't like the way that box was looking at me.
Yep. I'm not exactly where I was when you last saw me. I'm slightly different. But not far away.
Oh, I think he's definitely that thing you're looking at, Frankie. Maybe shoot a grenade at it.
No. No.
Here, I'll jump at 10 seconds.
No, you gotta go on your victory run. Victory run. Where y'all at? Oh, there they are. There, she's the lamp.
I was the lamp on the table.
You were the lamp on the table? Yep. But where's the original table lamp then?
I threw it away.
Rude.
Me and Jerry should be on a team this time.
Yeah, because Yvonne always kills me otherwise.
I'm on props. I'm probably going to be on Hunters next.
I'll make sure you're...
Yeah, I'm on Hunters.
Like, oh, you're on Hunters? Okay, someone else join props.
Oh, god damn, I'm starting alone.
Yeah, because I've never played before. Every time we do a new level, it's downloading all sorts of stuff.
That's true. Oh, that's pretty fast.
Oh, shoot.
You're in here already.
But why does it say Hunters when?
It's glitched. It's like that.
Oh, boy. Oh, I messed up.
You say that every time, though.
Yeah, no, I really messed up.
I'm still not going to find you.
Yeah, you are.
Apparently, you don't know who I am. I'm not going to find you.
Given what you are, I think you could be fine about it, actually.
Oh, there's a whole area.
Who moved the piano bench?
You can see, there's a big, that's neat. Oh, because we're on a table in a room.
Who moved the what?
Moved the piano bench. Oh, what the fuck was out here?
Piano man, Billy Joel.
I'm not in a very good hiding spot.
I disagree. I think you have the advantage.
I am in the goat tier spot.
I can't say why, because it would make it obvious, but I think...
You can just tell me, we're going to be on the same team anyways. So you would be helping the team.
Well, Doug has a little more integrity than you, Francis.
Yeah, he does.
Shut up. So who drinks the most orange juice?
Soyo, because she's growing.
Soyo, yeah.
Yeah, I should have just shot you.
She's trying to reach the sun.
She's too delicate otherwise.
Bye!
Without all the orange juice, you would be dead by now.
Mm-hmm. What? How did I not kill you? I saw you right there! What? How did I not kill you? What the fuck?
Okay, what SG members, if any, do you think can put their entire fist in their mouth?
What?
Yuzu.
Yeah, I would say Yuzu.
Probably she's got the stretchy face, right? Who can open their mouth the widest also? I think maybe
Maya and Momoko.
Sugu could do it because she's got a big mouth but perhaps some small hands.
I think Maya and Momoko might have a shout in there as well. But their hands are bigger, but so are they.
Where is she? What are you?
I've been seeing her the whole time.
But you like can't hit her? It doesn't damage her? Oh no, she's on the door again! Oh no.
Now I lost. So God damn it. You can't do that. God damn it.
I'll stay right here.
Oh, wait. I've just realized it's not Vivana I was watching. So all those nice comments I made before weren't for you, Vivana.
Oh, yeah. You're talking to Yeah, that's me.
Yeah. I was talking to you. You've got the excellent place with the tactical advantage.
This is, yeah.
Oh wait, so I haven't even found Jerry yet.
Come get me.
I spent like 30 seconds chasing Ivana.
And then you lost me.
I did lose you.
Alright. 20 second victory run, Ivana. We got a lot of space, let's go.
Yeah, okay, let's go.
Yeah, dog.
I still haven't seen any of you.
Let's change. Running. Oh, which one am I? No, I'm this. No. Oh, and I'm pizza, returning to my humble origins.
That sucked. I saw you on the ground. I shot a grenade, and then she like on my screen. She disappeared.
Ah, shit.
Okay, which SG member do you think could do three backflips?
Why
am I not becoming things?
Backflips.
Sorry,
Doug.
My bet is on...
Magu.
I was gonna say Megu, but then I was like, maybe check it out.
Backflips? Megu? Whoever their most flexible member is, I think.
Which would be Megu, right?
Yeah, which is Megu.
Well, that's not really a factor.
Oh, Megu's like number. She was like number one or number two. Something like that. Maybe Sarah?
I knew it!
Oh shit.
He's on the roof!
Shit! Oh, gravity! Damn it. The question was distracting me. I was looking at my surroundings.
Alright, let's go.
What is this blasphemy? I even put down the garage door.
I don't know what to be.
What SG member do we think would be the best at prop hunt?
Aiko?
No one.
I know, I can see that. Also Marin.
If not, you see.
Run away!
Where can we go, Doug? If you know. Dan, Jerry, why are you laughing?
I wish I had not become this.
If you would see these sick plays, son. Oh, no.
You know where he is, Doug? Come up here.
I did know where he was, but then I lost him.
Ha, going?
So what's your what's your favorite type of food, guys?
My favorite
what's your favorite type of food?
Chinese food.
Chinese food.
Yeah. I love Chinese food.
Shut up, Jay.
Shut up. It's true.
We're gonna get copyrighted.
I like
actually,
fried
no one copyright us. Let's just.
I like noodles.
Yeah, we're gonna get sued by the people who produced fucking that song.
Live, Jay, live.
No!
No!
The grenade. Well, I should have.
I'm stuck.
Oh boy.
Briefly.
Oh boy.
Why is there a teddy bear here?
Oh, I didn't even know about this spot.
I don't know. Why is it there, Frankie?
It's probably Jerry earlier.
That was me, I think. I shot it and it flew away.
Oh.
I got the moves.
Is she with you, Doug?
Hold on. Stay still for a second. Oh, you're branded. You're fully branded. Look at that product placement.
Backwards, fully. Though.
He says fully branded.
What does that mean? Go give Quilton Northern a little advertising run.
Quilton what?
Quilted Northern. Ivana is sponsored by Quilted Northern.
No.
You died during the victory run. No. See, that's why we do it.
Give them a chance at victory.
What SG member do you think could eat the most pizza in one sitting?
Not Aiko.
Sorry.
Member or graduate? Not necessarily.
Nene. Easy. You include gadgets, so easy. If it's current members,
Marin.
Well then how about second out of everyone?
Out of everyone?
I seem to be moving on my own without touching anything.
It's glitcher-like, but they probably won't see it.
I don't think I can move, because I tried moving before it thingied and I wouldn't move.
It's rubber banding. Really?
I changed into something and then I couldn't move.
Are you sure?
I don't want to test it now.
What a waste.
Who'd be the second one to eat the most? Yunano.
Really?
Yeah.
What was the question?
There's a local episode where she said she ate like 7 times a day.
Well, yeah, 7 times a day you could be eating like tapas or something. One of you must be the Five Nights at TGI Fridays plushie, so that didn't work. Okay, there's something suspicious about that box. It might not be a person. But something else is going on with that box. I think it might have like mob affiliations.
That mob box. Affiliate.
Yeah, that box is selling drugs.
Go check that box if you want.
There's a whole other level under the level.
Yeah, but you can't go to it.
But you can look at it.
You can look at it, but you can't go to it.
Boxes, yeah.
Are you dead yet, Doug? Oh, you're still alive.
No,
nice.
I'm selling. Holding on.
What's in the fridge? Nothing. Nothing. That's so rude, Frankie.
Maybe we would be doing better if you told us where you were. Unless you guys are playing the street pizza strat, which is totally my trademark.
No, he's not.
He's lying, yeah.
Frankie's not that dumb.
He's lying. Unless he's actually the soap bottle. Aren't there multiple laundry rooms?
Right. Goddamn.
He was right. He was in the laundry room.
It's okay. I believe in Doug.
Come on, Jerry. 9 seconds.
Oh, you gotta go on your victory run.
He's stuck. He can't move. So, he can't run. He's a piece of box on the floor.
Oh, that one! I was thinking about
move that. Oh, you can move! Oh, you can move, Doug.
Oh, so he cheated by not going on his victory run.
as soon as I knew I could, I did. I moved for the last 2 seconds.
I actually meant to say my correct place in the first sentence, but I forgot there was actually a laundry room and not a restroom. Because I saw, because I was next to a sink, I was like, oh, it's restroom. I was like, oh, wait, no, it's laundry room.
Which SG member do you think?
What? What? Why is there pizza next to a planet? I thought it was actually some. What the fuck?
Frankie, stop questioning it and actually just check it.
I did check it. I lost 15 health from checking it.
Which SG member do you think can run cross country?
Oh, who's the best at running?
Mirina, she has endless energy.
Oh, she was a swimmer. But that's not the same thing as.
Swimming is one of those endurance kind of sports that, well, it depends on what your specialty is, I guess.
Cross country is also endurance.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Probably Mirina then.
Man, where are y'all?
I'm around.
Around town? Ignore that. I don't know why I said that. Ignore that.
I'm leaving that in the video.
When they type and then you hear.
I'm gonna go at 1 minute.
I'm shocked.
You shouldn't be, I suck. You're gonna go 1 minute. Oh, that's rude.
You're gonna have a minute to catch me on my mad dash.
Your mad dash?
Yeah, I'm going.
Yeah, I know where you are. Can't even see you.
Maybe you should look better.
Frankie, you've run past me like 3 times. You and Doug.
Hey, Frankis. Hey.
The leg hurts. You should watch my screen. You're just like teleporting around the floor.
Oh, I didn't make it open that thing. Oh, you got me.
Oh.
Well, you got 10 seconds to find Ivana. Oh, wow. That door works. Oh, my God. You just fit, like, right out of it.
What? What?
I didn't think it was, because on my screen, I didn't.
Were you that thing the what whole the f- time?
What the
yeah. f- Oh, my goodness.
She was the... What do you even call it? The shelf. The shelf.
You can shoot away the piano bench and it doesn't do anything.
Oh, wait.
There's something out on the street. So one of them. It's Frankie.
You'll never catch me.
How much health does this bench have?
Where is he?
You'll never catch me.
What is your fucking ping?
Is he in the water?
The grenade missed, but he is in the water.
You'll never catch me. Doug, no! Not Doug! No! I'm not the transport to.
I can't believe you led them to me.
I didn't know you were in the pool.
They'd have never found me there.
I didn't know
you were in the pool.
He's right here. He's still in the trees. Got him.
You lost the bench.
How do you lose the entire bench?
I turned the wrong way.
Oh my god, I didn't know. Jerry, you're like, oh, I hit a bench. It flew away. I just ran away.
Become it. Oh, thank you.
I was like, wait, he actually thought the bench flew away. What the? I'm stuck.
Okay, I can't see shit.
Stuck.
Oh, shoot, I'm stuck too. Oh, there we go.
There we go.
Oh, there you go, there. Wait, where were you, Duck? I didn't even know you were in the pool. I was too busy running the whole time to answer your
message. I saw Frankie jumping against the bench in the pool, and I'm like, wait, what's the pizza doing here?
You know, pizza sometimes ends in the pool at a party.
Aquatic pizza. Sea pizza. Pizza.
Yeah,
I thought you saw me, Jerry, because
that's how the turtles eat, you know?
Yeah. Oh,
that's true. Teenage. I thought you saw the bench behind the couch. I was like, oh no, he noticed me. He's going to go for the sneaky kill. So I just started running away.
While Jerry was chasing you, I put all the pizzas in the sink.
Oh, what the fuck? I didn't even run inside, so... The trees work pretty decently. For a little bit.
Yeah, how much health does the bench have?
Either 40-something or 60-something.
Oh, wow. Yeah, so it was like a good amount. I don't know something of that size at all. They have like 10 or 15.
It's probably considered to be pretty sturdy.
Which one of you keeps opening up
pizza?
Opening
How old
up
is the
doors?
Pizza?
Huh? How do you hear? Hear that?
My object model keeps like twitching, like moving, but like I'm not doing anything.
It's because of a lag. God dang Australian stairs.
Come on down the stairs. Who just ran past the kitchen, huh?
To play in your mind, Doug. Play in your mind.
Who just ran into the birthday room? Who's that? Oh, who's that? Who's that shooting the pizza box?
Who's that? Not anywhere close to me.
I'm like pretty sure you're upstairs. Pretty sure.
Who's still in the kitchen? You want to bake something? Is that you, Frankie?
Yeah, man.
I think I'm gonna go.
I'm gonna smash his neck into the floor.
I'm gonna go for a nice relaxing swim.
Oh, there goes somebody that just ran past me again. See you later. Have fun downstairs.
What a nice pool we have out here at this house right here. Boy, sure is great being an aquatic slice of pie. I'm in the pool. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. I am a slice of pizza in the pool. Wow. Kurashiku. What SG member would you want to survive the zombie apocalypse with?
Survive the zombie apocalypse.
Yeah, you're walking
down. Not Nene, because she would eat all the food.
Survive with? Like, yeah. Fight all the zombies with?
I think.
No, like, maybe, like, who's... you see in, like, many ways. Who's the most resourceful?
You don't have to fight zombies.
Yeah, you can say, like, who's the strongest, who's the most resourceful, who's the smartest, stuff like that. It's, like, how do you see yourself surviving?
Oh, boy. Where was he?
He was a teddy bear on the street. Oh. Teddy bear ain't flat enough. I'm thinking Ayaka for the zombie apocalypse.
Is nobody really? Else outside, Upgoon?
Oh, yeah.
I didn't see anything.
But why Ayaka?
Because she's scary?
The zombies will run in fear because she's scary. Oh, fuck! No! 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 I transferred all the way here! That made no sense! That was so dumb!
What happened?
I moved 5 feet without. Oh my god, so dumb. So dumb. Oh,
no! Oops!
Oh, okay, 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 that's good, that's good.
What did you do?
I think he's in there, somewhere.
What the shit? Where is he?
Check the couch. No, oh, he's a pizza over there near the couch. Behind the couch.
Ah, he's a pizza. Which one? He went to one of these rooms. Shit. Get out of here, you bastard.
I actually went downstairs. So.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I did.
Oh.
Alright, that's gonna do it for me, guys.